place with friends.
Listen to this music. That's what played when Trump got elected.